The Chinese are currently the leading buyers of luxury products in the world. What high-end brand would want to miss out on that market? But launching in China on your own is a long, difficult, onerous process. It's so easy to get lost in the jungle of shopping centers, e-commerce platforms, and social networks. I invented my own profession. I work with European brands that want to establish themselves in Greater China. I do the hard work of clearing a path through the jungle for them. A brand establishment strategy, a three-year business plan, marketing, communications, online and offline operations management. Our mission is to strike the mother lode, obtaining optimized ROI for our clients. There are already a dozen of us in Hong Kong, and we have opened offices in Shanghai and Tokyo. I love the combination of Asian gentleness and energy. It's intense, so I advocate work-life balance for the whole team. And for my own work days, I try to include some running in the morning light, some yoga with my app, reading while the kids are sleeping. That's what I consider luxury.